Speaking of jobs.
No, this is so much fun. I feel like I'm in the middle of a sandwich cookie. I've never been in this chair before.
Feels different, doesn't it?
Little April foolery going on. Oh, there you are.
It's April, and it's a good way to make fools of ourselves. I've never sat here before. This is out of the comfort zone.
You know, last week you got to do what you were a singer. And all of the sort of talented things that went with that. You've done sports and you've done news. Have you ever done weather before?
Maybe about 25 years ago.
Oh, this is right.
Good.
We
still had little magnets that we stuck up on the board.
Probably should have done that tonight. Yeah. Go ahead. Take it off.
All right. We've got fog out there. That's the big story tonight because we have that low-level moisture and some clear skies. But we're going to be here to the weather wall. And folks, this is what we saw today. We saw that rain start to move through. Then we saw some clearing skies, but watch as that cloud cover starts to lift up. And that's why we're a little warm tonight. Nice mild temperatures, 55 in Winston-Salem, 56 in Greensboro, still 61 down there in Asheboro tonight. Now, here's what we're talking about, this Appalachian wedge. You see this starting to move down here from the northeast. Now, that air, it's called the
A few people would say the F word or the B word in polite company, but the R word is all too common. The R words, retard, retarded. Students in Pinecrest, Florida held a rally to get people to think before they speak. The rally featured a movie star who's had to endure those hurtful R words. He told students his ready response for when he hears them. You guys want a kiss?
Thank you.
Oh, my goodness.
Look at her.
Oh, I love the pinstripes and the Carolina tie.
This is my husband's jacket, his tie, his ring, his Carolina watch.
All right, you need to go heels graphic because I could get it at the ready.
Right, yeah.
Sure.
Get ready for an unbiased sports kit.
Love it.
Well, everybody knows I'm a big Carolina fan. My husband graduated from Carolina. Five of my in-laws went to Carolina. So tonight, it's a Carolina-only sports cast.
All right, I love
it. Coming up next, it's Tar Heels.
And now, WXII 12 Sports.
Hello, sports fans. If you like Carolina, it's your night. We've got nothing but Carolina. The road to the Final Four made its last stop in Detroit. The Tar Heels boarded the bus from Chapel Hill this afternoon with their sights set on the school's fifth national championship. Everybody looks good in Carolina blue.
That was terrific. I mean, that was like a cannon shot out of the
gate. She was out of the gates with, hello, sports fans. I love it.
You're telling us to wrap.
All right.
Oh,
I'm all jacked up on Hershey's Kisses. Somebody will have a last look at weather when we come back.
It'll be you.